I think we're trying to do more to help students think deeply and to find answers or derive answers from information that they have. It's made me consider a little more of what my students are doing to get the answer rather than what I'm giving to them to get the answer. Well, it's kind of like the first time you take the ACT and you're scared of it. But the more you take it, the more you're used to what you know is coming. We haven't taken a test on Common Core standards yet here at Searcy High School. Until we see what our students can and can't do, we really can't determine whether we're doing the job that they are describing or not. And so I think it's going to take a little bit of time for us to figure out what this animal is and how we can tame it, maybe. I don't know.
Well, the Common Core has made it so that you know what students have to learn, but not how they have to learn it. And so I have adjusted the things that I teach according to that list of standards that students are supposed to learn. And I get to choose how they learn it now. So it's not that they have to do one certain way, one certain time, but instead they get a choice of how to learn it. And I try to be varied in how I present my instruction according to that as well.